All right, so we're back with the phone from Connects Wireless. It is the Sonim Bolt. So we put it through
the deep fryer here at McDonald's.
Oh, there it goes!
There it goes! That is live!
Look at that!
McDonald's. And so we thought we need to get it cleaned. So they're calling this the world's toughest phone. So we're gonna see if we can submerge it in this industrial dishwasher here at McDonald's and see if it still works.
And it gets hot in there. We're talking like, what, 120 degrees?
Yeah.
There okay, let's do it.
Throw it in.
You're not even gentle.
It doesn't need to be gentle.
Let's go.
Okay, you can hear it run. So this runs for about what, 30 seconds?
Yeah, okay.
30 seconds.
Should we start calling it to see if it works and then see if it is working when it comes out?
Sure. So we're just going to put the number in there.
All right, let's start calling. The ringer might be a little silent.
Yeah, you can hear the water running here now, too.
Okay.
So just think about when you usually drop your phone into like a little bit of water.
Or accidentally leave it in your shorts pocket and it goes through the dishwasher.
Or
the washing machine. Not good.
Unless you wash your shorts in the dishwasher.
Some of us do, okay? Times are tough.
True, you gotta make do whatever you can.
Here we go.
I'm hearing a bounce around in there too.
Oh my god.
Okay, it's done.
Look at that, one missed call.
That's me, let's
Oh, hot.
Are you gonna try to, ooh, careful.
Look at that.
Do we need?
Nice and clean too.
Okay, here, see, there it is, one missed call. And it's ringing.
And it's ringing again.
Hello.
I can hear you so clear.
So
this is unbelievable. Okay, we need better ideas and we need to be rougher and tougher with this phone. If you've got any good ideas on how we can destroy this, the roughest, toughest phone on the market right now, head to our website at thesonim.net.
And you can win one of these too.
The Sonim Bolt.